An Oklahoma school bus driver arrested yesterday.
That's right. Tecumseh police tell us a student smelled alcohol on the driver while he's in the process of dropping off kids at school. The school called the police, and when they caught up with the driver, he allegedly refused to take a sobriety test.
Jeremy Tucker was arrested and booked into the Pottawatomie County Jail. He faces a complaint of child endangerment and actual physical control of a vehicle while intoxicated.